Sweetheart. Darling.
Almost done. Give me
10 minutes. Another 10 minutes. Women.
I heard that.
Expected, Wiwi.
So can we go now?
Sweetheart, I think you should go. I really, really have something very important to do in town. I'll catch up with you when I'm done, okay? Please.
Dan, okay. I promised the doctor you'd be coming with me today.
I know, baby. I promise I will be there. Come here, come. Okay, I promise I will be there. I'll catch up with you later. Decision on us, and we must accept it and let it go.
No, we can't let it go. We can't.
Destiny has no right to deny me happiness on this day.
Are you detaining me?
Together. I want you to make love to me now. It's going to be the last time because I will never bother you after this moment.
Are you sure?
I
and spread around your core. Who is it? Vivian, why?
I'll buy you a new one.
What if that was my wife?
I won't let anyone destroy this moment for us, Kelvin. Your wife. Okay, I'm sorry. Kelvin. I said I'm sorry. It won't happen again. Your family rejected me. I had to sacrifice everything I built with you. I allowed you to get married to another woman. Can't you sacrifice less than 24 hours of your time with me?
Vivian,
you are not going anywhere. Did we use a condom?
No. Why?
Oh my God.
What is it?
I'm not safe.
What do you mean you're not safe?
You don't get it. I can get pregnant.
So? But this is not the first time of you getting pregnant.
I cannot abort a pregnancy. Doctor's advice.
Who gave you such an advice?
22 hours. That's when we really took my life.
But you know I'm married.
You are married, and what are you doing in my room? Did I say anything wrong?
Come and open the door. I want to get out of here.
It's too late for you to go. When I get pregnant, you are going to be the father of my child. I'm not risking your life.
You can't detain me. I want to go to my wife. I hate you.
Thank you.
Breakfast and lunch are still waiting for you.
I already ate at Chris's place.
What did you say? I called Chris yesterday at 3 p.m. He confirmed you have just left his place.
Yes, I did leave his place. By then, I went back. After I was robbed at a gunpoint, they took my money, my phone, everything. I was terrified. I asked Chris to call you, but then he insisted I calm down first. Then I fell asleep. When I woke up, it was 1 a.m. Too late for me to come home. I'm sorry. Baby, you shouldn't be doing this now. Relax. Let me fix it, okay? So you go get some rest. I beg you, please. Wait.
You should not be leaving me here all alone.
I know. But please calm down. Okay, let me help you to your bedroom. Come on. What do you want?
Why are you becoming more and more hostile?
No.
What do you want? Oh, please. Anyway, I have news for you.
As you can see, this place is not Ghana News Agency. If you have news, I suggest you take it to those who are interested.
What about your wife? Would she be interested?
Dare not go to my house.
Is that so?
Because I will break every bone in your body if you dare enter my house.
Okay then, let's agree to another ceasefire. Show up in my house tonight. I give you the news. And that ends matters. Deal?
I will be there. Now leave.
Okay. Kelvin, if you fail to show up in my house tonight, expect me in your house first thing tomorrow morning.
I told you my suspicion is right.
Kelvin, calm down.
You don't get it, do you? Look, my wife hates the name Vivian. If she gets to know that Vivian is pregnant for me, she will leave that very day.
Yeah, I'll not encourage you to go on with your plans.
It's happening tonight.
kill me.
What is it?
The thing you gave me. I just drank it.
Linda.
This when entering the house.
You've been stalking me all this while. Who are you?
I'm the only man who knows what you're doing in there. I am the only man who knows what is going on in your life. I am the only man who can come to you at this point in your life.
You're making me confused. Tell me, who are you? Who are you?
I'm the one you've betrayed all your life. I have been standing and knocking at the gate of your heart, hoping that you will hear my voice and open me, but you've kept it shut.
Oh, Chris, Chris, my baby, it's coming. Kevin, it's not around me. Please come and help me to the hospital. Yes. Oh. Ah.
If you had allowed me in your life, I would have dined with you and you with me.
I thought I was enjoying life.
And how is life?
Awful. I wish the day never breaks. I wish I could just die before tomorrow comes.
Come to me, all who labor and are heavily burdened, for I shall give you rest.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Forgive me, Lord. Forgive me. For I've sinned. Surrender my life to you, Lord. Save me.
For if you confess your sins, I am faithful and just to forgive you your sins and cleanse you from all unrighteousness. Get up. Your faith has saved you. But you have to face your worst fear. Go in there, pray for her, and take her to the hospital. For I am the Lord your God, and nothing it's impossible with me.
where it's my wife.
Your wife?
I had to come here last night to take her to the hospital. She was in labor and you were nowhere to be found.
Where the hell have you been?
Which hospital is she? Tell me, which hospital? Can we go?
She doesn't want to see you right now. The baby's in a critical condition. She was in labor for too long.
I'll let her know in the way first.
Husband should love his wife.
He blessed us with the baby boy. You look just like you. The nurses are bad for him. You are a father, Calvin.
I'm a father.
Thank you.
love you.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going on.
I was like, excited. My family, everybody's happy. Thank you. Continue to work out your salvation here from me. I love you, Lord, for you first loved me.
You try to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away. As you fade away.